What is up? What? I don't care at all. Like, actually don't care. Alright, so we got the costume mix-up up in here. Bruce rocking the KFC tag.
Is it?
Oh, there you go.
Is it on there?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
All right.
Typical Falcon ditto.
Listen to that ear.
Never had a chance to play against Bruce before.
Hmm?
I said never had a chance to play against Bruce before.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Definitely.
Nice. Yeah, he hasn't been going to the metas
yeah.
You went to. But now he's back. So we probably won't have Dox and Gaz Grand Finals.
True.
For the
Randy
seventh
Grib.
Time. I think their final record against each other was like 13-4.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because they played two sets of grand finals plus winners finals every single week.
Dang.
Anyways, we've got a match. Someone's smashing the crap out
of
the controller over there. Wonder who got grabbed by an Icy's.
Someone's getting wobbled over there.
Yeah. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Nice weight. Reverse upper. Good fade back. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
What was
That's
that?
That's crazy.
That was pretty crazy. Wall jump.
Dang. Great conversion by Doxon.
Yeah.
Well, that's
up
that.
Up their knee. they're having fun at least.
Yeah, I don't really know about Falcon Dittos on Fountain, but I mean, whatever.
Not
I guess
typically
it's
a Falcon
preference.
Stage, for sure. Most Falcons don't pick Fountain, but.
Yeah, Fountain's kind of a weird stage.
I think if you can shield drop with Falcon, it's pretty good. But
shield dropping is overrated.
True. I don't shield drop in games, so I'm bad. On Fountain.
If you aren't good enough to beat the five gods from 2015, you don't need shield dropping.
Mm-hmm. Definitely not the SD Doxon was looking for.
This is going to lead to some pretty interesting Falcon stuff because of a
Ooh,
weird platform.
Nice tag.
Yeah.
Definitely hard to tech the knee. Like that.
Because I'm pretty sure he can stomp through platform on this stage.
Yeah, that's definitely one of Falcon's pluses on this stage.
Yeah, he can only do that on the weird, like, top part of the, like, the angle on Yoshi's.
Yeah. Can't get it on all of them. It depends on who you're versing to. If you're versing someone just shorter.
Yeah, then it just kind of doesn't work if they're short. But if it's like Falcon Dittos,
yeah
you're
you
getting stomped
through
the platform.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
I think, personally, I think Falcon did us, or decided by who nares the best.
Yeah.
A lot of or random means.
I'd say Falcon Dittos are a lot of neutral, because Falcon's just the right punish. He's just the right weight that he can get punished by Falcon really hard.
Taunt to knees actually a true combo.
Yeah.
It combos into itself.
Alright, what's the score? Okay. Alright.
Oh, that was a sick Raptor boost. Oh, disrespect.
That was just mean.
Is it best of three? Best of three.
Yep, that's it, I guess.
Who won?
Looks like it's over.
Take a wild guess who won.
I got freaking.